Dexter and William switch. Gentlemen, front double bicep. Front lat spread. Side chest. I said, how is everybody doing tonight? So, to these two gentlemen, I want to tell you from my heart and to the athletes who competed tonight, men, women, all incredibly inspiring, incredible. The discipline has been incredible. It's all the things and qualities that we love and admire and respect about you guys. So on behalf of myself, everyone in this room, and everyone around the world, I want to thank you for inspiring us to create the best person we could be daily and always be the hardest workers in the room. I love you too. Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to introduce the greatest bodybuilder on the planet. It is my honor to introduce the greatest bodybuilder on the planet, the recipient of the 2017 Iconic Sandow Trophy, the seven-time Mr. Olympia, Phil the Gift Heath. Ladies and gentlemen, the champ, Phil Heath. Phil, congratulations. You've done something very special. You've done something iconic. You've just made history. You have tied the greatest bodybuilder of all time, Arnold Schwarzenegger's record at number 7. What's going through your mind? What's going through your heart?
I'm just so thankful, because when I started bodybuilding on October 8th, 2002, I had no idea that I would be standing on this stage one day, winning the Mr. Olympia, let alone, you know, being seven-time champion. When I got into this journey, you know, I was, you know, a little bit bitter because I didn't make it.
I trained hard when no one's in the room, when you're having a bad day. Through death, through hardship, through anything that can go wrong, I always had the gym.
It's a marathon, not a sprint, and the measurement of a man is when he gets knocked down, not when he's winning. So I lost a few times. And he always reminded me just to keep on going and be the hardest worker in the room, just like what you say. And when people tell you you can't, you don't look at them. You don't need to look at them. You look in the mirror. And you ask yourself, do you give it your all? You look at the mirror and you ask yourself, do you have another rep? You ask yourself, can I go to work when I'm pissed off because I'm about to get fired or something bad happened or lost my girlfriend or whatever it is? You ask yourself, do you have the guts to go after it when no one is watching, no one's patting you on the back, and no one is liking your stuff on freaking social media? If you got the guts to go after it, you can put yourself in the best position to win, and that's what I did through this entire prep. It was not easy. A lot of people say, oh, Phil, he's got genetics and this and that. I put that God-given talent to work each and every day.